Afraid of heights? Scientists might be able to fix that with magnets and VR. Could a combination of virtual reality and transcranial magnetic stimulation, in which specific regions of the brain are stimulated using a targeted magnetic field, help people overcome anxieties and phobias, such as a fear of heights? Researchers from the University Hospital of Würzburg in Germany certainly think so. In a new study, 39 participants were recruited, all with a fear of heights. Using VR, they were placed into scenarios in which these fears would usually be provoked. 20 minutes prior to the experiment, half of the participants had the frontal lobe of their brain stimulated using transcranial magnetic stimulation. This involves a magnetic coil being placed near to the head of the person receiving the treatment. The coil produces a fast-changing magnetic field which sends magnetic pulses through the cranium and into the brain. The other half of the participants were given a pseudo-stimulation to act as a placebo. After two sessions, the group that had been treated using transcranial magnetic stimulation before the VR exposure therapy found that they experienced reduced levels of anxiety. Best of all, the positive effects were still visible 3 months after the treatment took place. It's an exciting demonstration of how this groundbreaking technology can be used to benefit patients.